Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Heritage Wood Secondary in the 2022 BC Grade 9 Girls Basketball Provincial Championships. This evening's game features the visiting team, McMath Wildcats, and the home team and defending provincial champions, the Unity Christian Flames. First, let's meet the visitors. From the McMath Wildcats, a 5'7 forward, number one, Ava Mir Hosseini. A 5'10 forward, number five, Aaliyah Kippen. A 5'6 guard, number eight, Jessie Huang. A 5'8 combo guard, number nine, Susu Zhang. And a 6 foot forward, number 10, Marella Fernandez Bosho. Now for your home team, the Unity Christian Flames. A 5'7 wing, number 25, Hillary Thalen. A 5'5 wing, number 31, Lyndon Martins. A 5'4 guard, number 33, Holly Vermette. A 5'7 forward, number 34, Anna Smines. And a 5'11 forward, number 35, Brielle Vanderkooy.
Thank you.
Pauline Vermette. Cheyenne Dunstan Adams, that's her first personal team foul. you very much. First personal team foul number 3. Foul number 10, Morella Fernandez Boschel for first personal team foul 1. Riel Vandercourt.
Timeout, Wild.
Unity foul number 31, Lyndon Martins, her first personal team foul, number one. Lyndon Martin. Wildcats number one, Ava Mirhosini. Into the game for the Wildcats, number seven, Sanam Kani. Into the game for the Wildcats, number eight, Jesse Huang. Timeout, Unity.
Thank you.
Steve Wang. Number 30, Eden Jansen.
Oh.
Wildcat foul number one, Ava Amir Hosseini. That's her first personal team foul number one. Lyndon Martin.
Thank you.
timeout Wildcats.
Go to the key. For the Wildcats, number 5, Aaliyah Kippen, and number 3, Rachel Sanju.
McMath.
Fernandez-Boschel. The game for the Flames, number 34, Anna Smiles. Mir Hossein. That's her second personal team foul. Wildcat foul number one, Ava Mir Hosseini. That's her third personal team foul, number three.
Come on,
Unity foul number 34, Anna Smines, her second personal, team foul one. Personal team foul number four. Susu Zhang, her first personal, team foul number five. Number 9, Susu Zhang, her second personal. Final score, the McMath Wildcats 39, the Unity Christian Flames 35.